Hi guys and welcome back to my channel TJ's Foodie Tales, and I am on my way to Pune. But before we start the video, I want to thank you all for the love and support that you have given to me, and I just hope you keep doing the same and share my video and keep giving same love. So now I am on my way to Pune, and I wanted to explore food in Pune as well. So what is different about the cultures of food in Mumbai and Pune is that in Mumbai mein Irani food, street food, fast food to bahut milta hai, but Pune mein ye sab bhi milta hai. Plus you find a little bit of culture there, like Pune remisal ho gaya ya fir Italian food ho gaya. Har cheez mein different culture hai, different style hai, we can say that. So I wanted to explore that, and hence I am on my way. What I have always loved about Pune is that even though it is a developed city, it is just so much like Mumbai. And I felt like ki ab to Mumbai food explore karne ke baad Pune jana banta hai, taki we take a look at some different cuisines. So here I am at Kothrud, jo is area ka naam hai Karishma. So this place is particularly famous for different food outlets. Like you can see, it is a very bright place. It feels like Mumbai, but guys, ye hai Pune. So here I am for breakfast. I am starting this Mumbai Pune Mumbai series, where I am going to make 3 different videos. Mumbai mein, breakfast, lunch and dinner. So here I am at this place for a breakfast, and this place is called Yorkshire, which you are going to see now. The problem, let's not just say problem, the good thing about Punekers is that they are this camera seeking person, and here is the one. And I am down with him for a breakfast right now, obviously called as Yorkshire. This place is very, very famous for comfort and healthy food. And like you can see, I'm gonna take you through the menu. So you can see there is pork, fish, veg, chicken available, like the menu I'm talking about. And here specifically, they're famous for their different types of menus about eggs. So you'll find omelets, eggs, egg benedict. So these are some things that are not easily available in Mumbai. So here's a win-win situation for Pune. I'm gonna get something that is full of chicken and egg both, so you know, it will satisfy my craving. So these are, like, you can see there are so many options in eggs. And now I'm about to order egg rave, omelette rave. And what I heard about this place is that this omelette is so filling that it feels like a brunch rather than a breakfast. So here we go. So you can take a look at the rates as well, and I feel like if it is as filling as this, then why not pay this much for it. So finally, the order is gonna come soon, and I just can't stop looking at the menu because it looks delicious, and I'm just now so hungry that finally I can't wait to have it. So you can check them out on Zomato or on the internet, and definitely visit this place. This is the omelette that we are going to have now. It feels like an English breakfast kind of thing, where you can see the omelette is so thick. They have given us lettuce and a side of the bread and everything. So you can see it is a proper meal. They have not compromised on the type of plating that they have given us. So bahut zyada filling to hai hi hai, but it bahut zyada tasty bhi hai. So I'm soon gonna dig in with my cold coffee in the side. So let's dig in, and finally you can see it is so thick, it is so soft, it is so fluffy. And here is another Punekar, the same Punekar I meant, but he completely seems to be happy after trying it. Like you can see now, I am taking a bite right into the middle of it, and it was so soft, it was easy to cut into half. And like you can see now, there is a thick layer of chicken inside, which was very saucy and tangy. So all in all, it was a very good experience here. Don't forget to like, comment and share, and stay tuned to know about this Mumbai Pune Mumbai series. See ya!